Sad memories rush over the minds of these men as they watch the young men of today do military training with the approval of an Irish government. Memories of the days when the Irish men trained in secret, when Ireland was occupied by foreign troops and police, when, together with their deceased comrades, they risked their lives for their country's freedom.